Okay, so I got an omelet. I think it's like mushroom cream, some French toast, Americano, some pickles. Sausage too.
Alright, I got a cheese and bacon omelet, some waffle over here.
So I got a chicken panini. So there's some chippies, there's egg, ham, cheese, and bread, and salad.
And we both got smoothies. So cute.
So I know I introduced it as chicken panini, but it's alive. It's not. And I'm very disappointed.
So what is
it? What is it? Who is she?
It's a pancake sandwich or whatever. I was looking at it, I was like, why do they have hash browns? Like, they didn't say they have hash browns on the menu.
Is it good though?
Yeah, it's good. So
we could
check. Yeah, we're still winning.
Hi.
Hello, hello.
Hi, everyone. It's me again. What's up? You know what to do. Follow me on Insta.
So, what are we doing on this fine day?
We are doing a photo shoot. I'm the model.
Yay, I'm the photographer, as always. This is how it happens.
My toes are so cold.
Oh yeah, I know. I'm only wearing like tights right now. I'm not wearing socks, which is like not the move. But
not smart, not smart.
Yeah.
That's alright. You know what? Beauty is pain.
Beauty is pain.
Studying Korean and suffering.
What is 11,000 in Korean?
Is it Manchon Won? Let me know in the comments below. I'm literally looking at like a video on Korean currency.
Oh my god.
I'm just scared. I can't even do math in like
English. You're right.
So we'll see how it is.
She's in KOI. A hard Korean. Unlike me,
I'm learning a basic Korean for exchange students. I love it. It's okay.
How long have you been studying together for?
Literally?
Since two.
Wait, so that's like...
Can't do math in English.
Almost 7 hours. And we were hanging out yesterday. Oh, and we went shopping. That's what we did.
Oh, yeah.
And then you got a highball.
I did.
Oh. Literally, awesome. Like, yeah.
Wait, 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 holla, isn't that your girl, holla, isn't that your girl, isn't